Jean-Christophe Brulion, a big turnaround for you. The first lap, you obviously had a problem with the cars and early stops, but now you're in second place.
Yeah, the car is working well. The balance was good, and we took pleasure to drive it today. So we are pleased to be at the second place now, 5 laps before the end, because it has been a tough race for us.
It's been a very difficult race for everybody. Why do you think that is, that everyone's been struggling so much today?
I don't think they are struggling, you know, they are just calculated their speed compared to us, so I'm pretty sure that if they need, they can push much harder than that.
Absolutely.